47th pick in the BHL Draft, D6 selects Josh Armstrong.
A series of bizarre and disturbing attacks that have left children in cities from coast to coast injured and fearing for their safety. As Global's Anna Gebauer tells us, the young victims were targeted simply because of the color of their hair.
My speech is entitled Ginger Kids, children with red hair, light skin, and freckles.
From the lips of South Park's little Eric Cartman on television, talking about his dislike of redheads, an idea was planted and took root on internet sites logged onto by kids all across Canada.
I came to school, and after my first class, I was repeatedly kicked by different people.
Reports that one of the world's largest sperm banks is turning down redheaded donors because there isn't enough demand for their particular specimens. I think it's time for them to demand the respect they deserve.
Teachers have souls!
Don't take it from me, redheads. Take it from South Park.
We can't let this go on any longer. We should be proud of who we are. Think of all the great people throughout history who were ginger. People like
Ron Howard?
Right! Ron Howard! And Ron Howard? Right! We already had him, but right!
The point I'm trying to make is that redheads are very often fiery, creative, extremely talented people. Before he was grizzled and gray, Willie Nelson was a redhead. Okay. Maybe he's not the best genetic specimen I could have picked. Okay, fine. There may be some biological precedent for ginger bashing. There were reports recently that a red-haired baby seal in Russia was shunned from the seal colony. Poor little thing. But let us not be mean seals, ladies and gentlemen. Because in the end, we all go gray anyway. Yes, some of us sooner than others. But in my mind, we're all redheads.
So if you think I don't have a soul, you tell me. Otherwise, fuck you.
It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's
Yeah, don't freaking be like that, okay? I have a soul. Ginger and proud of it.